Hi, on composition. Dr. Zenit Bogowski, my composition teacher. When he asked me what I wanted to compose, I decided to, of course, make a piece about my hero, Moshe Rube. Why is Moshe my hero? Because when I was growing up in Cincinnati, in my school, I was the only person named Moshe. So Moshe was my hero, and he was the greatest Jew of all time, so I could parade myself as being the greatest Jew of all time, or somewhere close. Every time during the year, when I got to Parsha Chukas from this horrible episode of Moshe striking the rock, I always got depressed. I'm like, oh, Moshe, why'd you have to do that? And every year this would repeat. So I made a piece that reflected some of my doubts and my feelings about this episode. So I thought that it required us narration beforehand to set the scene for us. So I'm going to invite my friend Justin to...
We are in the waning years of a 40-year journey in the desert when Israel faces yet another calamity. Miriam, Moshe's beloved sister, has died. And her well that gave Bnei Israel water has dried up. Instead of having faith in God, like Moshe has tried to teach them, over and over again, Israel ridiculously accuses Moshe of taking them out of Egypt so they could die of thirst. God, in his mercy, responds.